Hey guys, so LaShawn here. Welcome back to my channel. So today I have another video for you guys. And in this video, I'm going to be trying this new almond milk I seen in Walmart by Ripple. Yes, about to try it. This is Ripple. It's dairy-free, as it should be. 8 grams plant-based protein, original plant-based milk, half the sugar of dairy milk, 50% more calcium than dairy milk. That's that. Already poured it in my cup. And then we have the chocolate plant-based milk with other natural flavors. This is dairy-free, as it should be. 8 grams plant-based protein, 40% less sugar than chocolate milk, 50% more calcium than chocolate milk. So yeah. First, I'm gonna try the regular one. That's not bad. Okay, hold on. Have a chocolate. Hold on now. They might be doing a little something with that. Okay. Excuse my smacking, but okay.
But guys, don't forget, I'm still in the video, but I'm eating cereal.
Heard him. But okay, Ripple, I see you. Hold on. They might be doing something with this one. Y'all better check them out. I found this in my local Walmart as I was picking up my original almond milk that I get. And yeah, I just had to try it. And they was actually pretty good. So they might just get a new customer for me. Okay, Ripple, I see you, period. Well, that is the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you guys liked the video. Make sure you hit that button, notify when I'm posting, subscribe, share, comment, all that good stuff. Yes. And go check that brand out. Maybe you'll like it too if you're an almond milk drinker. You know, I don't do regular milk, straight almond milk over here. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for the next one. I want to say to the subscribers.
I want to say thank you for subscribing to our videos. Every day we make some. And today we have to be very careful to not break the phone because really stuff being hard to do in our videos.
Right.